Breaking right now, it took 18 years, but Terrell Johnson is now a free man and with his family after being cleared of a murder he said he all along that he did not commit. Good evening, everybody. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. Let's get right out to Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway, who spent this afternoon with Johnson's family outside the Allegheny County Jail and was there as he walked out of the doors. Ashley?
Yeah, Mike and Wendy, we were sitting here with his cousins and his mother all day long as she eagerly awaited him to walk through those doors. And you know what? We were actually interviewing her when the doors opened and her son walked out a free man. His family and friends waited all day outside the Allegheny County Jail for this moment. Terrell Johnson walks out a free man after serving 18 years behind bars for a 1994 murder he just didn't commit. Embracing his wife and his mother while he was very happy and very grateful to be outside of prison, he says the system is flawed and needs to be changed, and it's only by prayer and determination that he's here today.
It's only by the grace of God that I'm standing right here. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't got no regrets. I'm blessed. Never wanted for nothing the whole time I've been locked up. You understand? My family came together. Y'all see them? And all these people came together as a result of this. How could that be a bad thing?
And
I ain't mad at nobody.
For a long time,
absolutely. Man. But I ain't sit there just pounding away mad, being bitter. Y'all ain't gonna never see that on my face. I ain't mad at nobody.